Hey SkySlopers! In this video, we'll start by taking a look at how to create templates in DigiSign. From the DigiSign dashboard, navigate to the Templates tab. On the Templates tab, click Create New to get started. There are a few items you'll complete on the first template creation page. Start by naming your template. We recommend using a name that makes it easy to identify when to use it. Next, you'll add your recipients. This is a listing agreement template, so I am going to add seller recipients. For each recipient, you will set their action to needs to sign or receives a copy. Click the plus icon to add another recipient. As a quick note, we recommend always adding the maximum number of recipients for any given form. For example, I've added 2 seller recipients into this template, but I will still be able to use the template even if I only have 1 seller. Prepping for the maximum saves you the work of creating a second template and gives you the flexibility for any situation. After adding your recipients, it's time to upload the documents you'll use to map your template. Later, when you're ready to use your template, you will upload and send documents that are specific to your clients and their property. Now you can take a moment to drag your documents into the order they'll be signed. This is important to ensure the template applies correctly to all forms. Once you're all set, click Next to move forward. Now you're on the document tagging page where you will manually place all of the necessary blocks for your documents. Use the toolbar to select the block type and go through your documents page by page to add what's required. And use the Signer dropdown in the upper left to change from Signer 1 to Signer 2. I'll jump down to the first signature on this form. Then I will select Signature from the toolbar and click to place the signature block on the document. Then I'll follow the same process to add a date for Seller 1. After placing the second date block, we'll use the drop-down menu in the upper left-hand corner to change it from Seller 1 to Seller 2. And finally, we'll place Seller 2's signature. And now we're ready to move on to the next signature page. This page looks a lot like the first page I prepared, so I'm going to use one shortcut to save myself some time. Jumping back to the first page, I will drag to select the 4 blocks I placed. Then, I'm going to click Copy. After scrolling back down to page 4, I can then click Paste to duplicate those blocks I've already placed. Now I can quickly drag the blocks to the correct location. From here, you can proceed page by page to add any other blocks you need for your template. And once you've added all the necessary blocks, click Save and Exit to save your template. Now your template is saved and ready for use. If you have any other questions about creating templates in DigiSign, please reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!